Imagine a song that really reached out and touched kids, and not in a Daily Mail way, innocence corrupted, but in a way where criticism remained constructive and wasn't too politicized, and children weren't instructed to behave in a way that was unrealistic, or made out the way they lived was somehow sick and twisted, but simply pointed out reasons to get it together, not shouting get a job, but just saying get better, 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 get better. You see, the young mother capital is where I live. Little kids being raised by a slightly bigger kid. Society seems unfazed that this is how it is, while I'm constantly amazed that this is how it is. They confuse love at first sight with lust at first light. It must have hurt, right, when trust first took flight. You're young, you've no rights, you long for new heights, but some of those nights need more than love fights. Tops crop, skirts stop at the top of their thighs, and the boys got that hungry look in their eyes. They want to be grown up and have respect, you see, but they're acting uneducated sexually. I ain't saying be celibate, go out and have your fun, but there's plenty you can do without impregnation, and there ain't nothing wrong at all with having children. Just build yourself a little before you try to build them, and get better, 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 get better.